German culture village and they rebuilt some permanent housing and a castle. And a lot of this architecture looks German too, actually. Try to get it on both sides.
With a tropical plant. This is banyan tree. Ishidatami natte masu. Just a sec, Jeremy. Another castle?
That's a mansion, I think.
Yeah, it's nice.
Like a, you know, like a small castle. This is like a castle. It has the watchtower. And then like the living quarters and then like the
A beach over there too.
Have a little like fort wall thing built.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's the permanent housing. The mansion looks more like a beer house. Mm-hmm.
This is a beautiful beach. Somebody's gonna go into the water.
That's kind of hard to see. Dead frog, dead rats.
Ooh.
Well, that's about it, huh?
Yeah,
get the wall thing going.
Yeah, I see.
And then let's go. We're good.
Looks nice.
So I am on the west bay end of Miyako Island, and this is called Leibe's Village, and it's an adobe structure. There's two adobe structures. There's the house, and there's the outside patio area with a roof and inside outside bar. They have a whole separate section with dug up fluffy clay, so it feels great on your feet, even if you're wearing shoes. They have a beautiful bar, beautiful lighting. They didn't spend a lot of money here, but they knew what to do. They did something very, very simple with like the coral walls and steps, teepees. It's too dark. You can't see. Thank you.